The weather is great and the temperature is perfect for racing.
So we're just waiting to find out which riders have opted for hard tyres and which riders have opted for soft. We are now moving to the starting grid, where engineers and technicians are ironing out the last few details before the race starts.
Just a few moments to go until the start of the Spanish Grand Prix. These riders know it will be vitally important to take the first curve perfectly.